अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। फाइंड द वेक्टर हुज मैग्नीट्यूड इज 5 and is in the direction of vector 4i unit vector minus 3j unit vector plus k unit vector. Solution: let a vector is equal to 4i unit vector minus 3j unit vector plus k unit vector. This implies its magnitude is equal to 4 square 16 plus minus 3 square 9 plus 1 square 1 under root equal to 26 under root. Therefore, required vector whose magnitude is 5 and in the direction of a vector equal to 5 a unit vector can be written as equal to 5 a unit vector is equal to a vector over a vector magnitude, and it can be written as equal to 5 into a vector equal to 4 I unit vector minus 3 j unit vector plus k unit vector over a vector magnitude 26 under root, and this is equal to 5 over 26 under root into 4 I unit vector minus 3 j unit vector plus k unit vector. Answer: find a vector whose magnitude is 2 and parallel to the vector 5 I unit vector plus 3 j unit vector plus 2 k unit vector. Solution: let a vector is equal to 5 I unit vector plus 3 j unit vector plus 2 k unit vector. This implies its magnitude is equal to 5 square 25 plus 3 square 9 plus 2 square 4 under root equal to 38 under root. Therefore, required vector whose magnitude is 2 and parallel to a vector or in the direction of a vector equal to 2a unit vector. Note it. It can be written as equal to 2a unit vector equal to a vector over a vector magnitude, and this can be written as equal to 2 into a vector 5i unit vector plus 3j unit vector plus 2k unit vector over a vector magnitude equal to 38 under root. Answer: